नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एनालाइज अ हैंड. ही इज़ अ मेल ऑफ 33 इयर्स एंड ही इज़ लुकिंग फॉर जॉब, फेसिंग प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर जॉब. एंड वी विल लुक इनटू हिज फार्म एंड फाइंड आउट वेदर ही विल व्हेन ही विल गेट अ जॉब. एंड ही इज़ ऑल्सो प्लानिंग टू शिफ्ट टू कैनेडा. विल आर देयर ब्राइट प्रॉस्पेक्ट्स और सम प्रॉब्लम्स आर देयर? सो वी शुड प्रोसीड. See, at the age of 33, I can see a diminishing Bhagya Rekha. See, the Bhagya Rekha is facing problems from the age of, from the last 1 or 2 years, we might be facing problems. And see, the Bhagya Rekha, the fate line is diminishing from here. Whenever the Bhagya Rekha gets diminished, the fate line gets diminished, the person starts facing problem. Whatever efforts he make, the efforts won't work. And see, this diminishing Bhagya Rekha gives a negative impact on the person's life. It stops the income inflow, makes the life unstable, makes the monetary inflow unstable, I should say. See, there are many hurdles in his Bhagya Rekha. These are showing expenses, more expenses and less income. So first of all, I would like to tell him that he should go for solutions, astrological solutions. He should recite the mantra Shreem Barzi, and it's a very good mantra. It will help him to come out from the problems, and it's a prosperity mantra. It will also help him to lead into to give him a good job. And the second question was whether to shift to Canada, his shifting to Canada, it will be beneficial or not. See, this Chandra Parvat is good, but Bhagya Rekha is not supporting. If he shifts himself to Canada, then also he will face problem. First of all, he should do the remedies regarding the strength of the Bhagya Rekha, so that whenever he goes to another country or shifts to any other country, he should get a good job, good source of livelihood, so that he can make himself exist and very comfortably and lead a luxurious life. See, now we will go to analyze the whole palm. It's a very beautiful palm of pink color, soft pink color palm it is, and we can see a bright skinned palm. Whenever the skin of the palm is bright, the person has a very good luck. The person has a bright future, and this pink colored palm makes a person bhagyashali, I should say. I will be today's video I will be giving in English, but some words I will be giving in Hindi, which are very nicely audible in Hindi. And see, the palm is rectangular. Whenever the palm is rectangular, the person does mental work very much. He has a kind of overthinking nature and has a good mastishk rekha, I should say mind line. He has a very good mind line whenever the palm is rectangular. Now we see the person has good ideology, good ideas, good sense of thinking, broad sense of thinking, I should say expansion sort of thinking. The person thinks a lot of, he thinks to a great extent, he can think. He is a good researcher also. Now we come to the sign of M. The palm clearly shows M sign like this. M sign is a combo of 4 major lines: heart line, mind line, fate line and lifeline. If all the 4 lines are in good condition, they are not broken, not changed, then this M sign gives a very good result. The person uses his brain very efficiently. That brain gives him a monetary stability, monetary growth in life. Heart is a heart line shows a good heart, kind-hearted person, and that this lifeline becomes also lifeline also becomes comfortable. See, when the person is monetarily satisfied, has a good career, good heart, and has a peace of mind, then and good health, then automatically the lives become easier. Now we see there is a good triangle in his hand. See, a very good big triangle I can see. See, this Dhan ki Tijori I should say this money, block of money is good, is in good condition. I should say this, this shows internal good position, and this huge triangle shows a good bank balance. Might be today the today time is must be low, but this person will gain much in life. This person will have a good bank balance, good internal position, solid internal position, and will gain much in life. See, sometimes what happen in our life, things become very typical and we get hopeless, and we see that there is no hope of light for us, there is no ray of hope in our life, what we should do, what should I do, the person gets hopeless. But there are some things in hand and some remedies. By doing some remedies, you can improve the improve your bad conditions, you can get good opportunities in your life, and that the negative Rekha, negative lines get diminished or nullified, and you start getting positive effects in your hand. See, now we see about the planets. This Chandra Parvat is also good, Moon Mount is good, that Shukra Parvat, Venus Mount is good, Jupiter Mount is good, and this Mercury Mount is good, and Mars Mount is good. These all mounts are in a good condition, except this Surya and Shani, Saturn and Sun and Saturn mount. Now we come to graph of life. See, it is going like this. It shows a great struggle, shows a struggle in his life, but this struggle will give him good results also. Might be today, in today's time, he is struggling, but around 35 he will get a good time. He will get much growth in his life and will grow till 55 to 60. He will get a good growth in his life. And in retirement age also, at the time of retirement, he will also have a very good facilities in his life. A luxurious life will be awaiting. Now we come to his fingers. See, his fingers, this finger is bent towards this side. This person, this shows that person is religious minded. Now we compare the two fingers, that Jupiter finger and that Surya finger. These two fingers are equal. This shows a good leadership qualities, good talent, and a good leader, team leader, and as well as he has skills and he likes to use his skills. Now there is a gap here. This shows some kind of expenses also, more expenses, doing more expenses in life. Now this finger is smaller, it's not coming up till the first phalange of the Surya finger. It shows that the person is little over kind hearted and soft hearted, and the people makes people ask for benefits from him. And sometimes he get fooled by the persons, and he trusts the persons very easily. And what happens, this kind of persons are somewhat careless regarding the opportunities. They don't think about the opportunity coming, and afterwards they feel bad about it. Now we come to fingerprints. Let's see what his fingerprint says. See, when we come to fingerprints, we see a chakra in his Jupiter finger. It's a very good chakra. It will give you very, very good results. He likes to update his knowledge, and he is very sincere in his work. Now, this is one more chakra on his Shani finger, Saturn finger. This shows whatever hurdles in his life comes, he likes to solve them independently. He is not depend on any other person. And next on the Surya finger, also we see a chakra. This will give a very good designation in his work, will give higher growth in his life, name, fame also. Now here we see a inner loop, this Buddha finger, Mercury finger. This shows that the person should not invest in stocks, share market, or mutual funds. These kind of risk-taking investments, he should avoid them. Otherwise, he has to face losses in his life. He should not go for gambling, because and if he gives money to any other person, he should not trust easily. If he is going to do this, he will be facing losses in his life. Now we should come to his thumb. What let us see what his thumb says. See, in his thumb I can see a double loop. This kind of double loop I can see. Whenever a person has a double loop in his thumb, the person has to face a U-turn in his life. There will be a point of time in his life when he will say that all the things are over. There is no ray of hope, there is no ray of light, he will feel. But things will take a U-turn, and this happens usually around 35 years of age, and this person will get a very good opportunity and will achieve great heights in his life. Now we see he has a very good willpower, but this line does not let him to grow. This is disturbing the willpower. He should do meditation, especially the Surya Mudra, so that he can get good results, good career growth in his life. Now we see this. There is a Yav sign, grain sign in his hand, which shows a birth in a very good family, very sanskari family. And this all shows that person also gives respect, also achieves great height, and the family feels respectful, especially the father. He makes him father, mother proud of him. Now we see logic or planning is also good. And if we see the thumb is little stubborn. It does not, must not be bending very much from the back. This shows a stubbornness in nature, and this also shows the person has to regret afterwards due to his mistakes. Now we will see what the fingerprints of left hand say. See, there is a ulnar loop. When the Jupiter finger has an ulnar loop, the person tries a lot in his life, has to struggle in his life a lot. It seems that the major part of his life he will feel that is going in struggle, and the persons, his subordinates, his colleagues are growing much in life, but he is not. He feels inferiority complex sometimes. But this also gives assured results, assured growth, but in later in life. Now we come to Shani finger. This shows a chakra in hand, like right hand. The results will be same. The person, whatever problem comes, get out of that problems at his own efforts, by his own efforts. Now at the Surya finger also shows one chakra. The results will be same like the right hand finger. Now we come to Buddha Mercury finger. Here we see ulnar loop like a right hand, so the results will be same. In this hand, right hand, we saw three chakras, and here we see two chakras. Let's see what his thumbprint says of left hand. This thumb shows a kind of ulnar loop, shows love and care of affection towards his own family. See, we saw two chakras in right hand, left hand, and three chakras in right hand. So it becomes five hand chakras. And if a person is having chakras on Surya finger, it gives very much growth in his life. Might be later, but the person becomes very bhagyashali, especially after 35th year of his life. Now we come to mounts of right hand. See, the mount of Guru, the Jupiter mount, is big. This person might be getting a very good support from his family, and there is a cross sign also seen here, and there is an apex sign also here, which shows that he likes to update his knowledge time to time and likes to work sincerely. This person, the Jupiter mount is little flat. This shows some kind of homesickness also, and some kind of missing his family members. This Jupiter mount shows this. Now when we come to the Saturn mount is little depressed. Whenever the person is facing problem in his life, the Saturn mounts get depressed, and see this Bhagya Rekha, some lines of Bhagya Rekha coming here. This also shows income in old age. There is also apex here. This also shows a good will power, a good stamina, it shows. Now we come to Sun Mount. On Sun Mount, I can see a clear sign of Nakshatra, a star on his Sun Mount, and there is a sign of this Trishul also. See, this kind of Trishul also is showing. This makes the hand very lucky, and it will give him great heights in his life, great career growth, and see, a small line of education can also be seen. This mount is little depressed, so I would suggest him to do Surya Mudra so that he gets this mount gets power and gets activated and he give good results. Whenever this planet is this mount is depressed, the person has a problem of eyesight, or he is far away from father, or the father or the son relationship is somewhat strained. Now we come to Mercury Mount. Mercury Mount is good. Good communication skills. Whenever he speaks, he must be very polite regarding speaking. And this person has good confidence level. And these kind of persons has good knowledge of finance and sometimes technology also, and communication or we should say speaking skills. Now we see his marriage line. This marriage line is going little downward, shows a dominancy in partner or some kind of affair of in early age, which might not be one-sided affair. And I can see some lines here. This shows politeness and humbleness in nature. Now we come to see, there are some lines coming here. These are Buddha Rekha and health line also. This shows a kind of health issues regarding stomach. Maybe indigestion, maybe constipation, these kind of things can be seen, but not any major kind of thing. And when we come to Mount of Mars, I can see a good Mars in his palm. Whenever the Mars is good, the person has a very good willpower, very good strength, and very good determination. Now the inner Mars is also very good. The person is all very bold from inside. And when these two planets are good, the inner Mars and the outer Mars, the person has a hot temper. And sometimes due to his temper, the person has to regret afterwards. And now, but there is one benefit also. The person gains property benefits in his life, makes good property in his life. And now, I can see a square also. In his late 30s, he will also build up a property also. Now when we come to his moon mount, the moon mount is good. See, the moon mount is good. And if he wishes to go shift to Canada, it will take some time, but his wish can be fulfilled. First of all, it shows that he should try wherever, in whichever country he is presently working, he should try there only, so that the things become little easier for him to move to another country. Right now, as per his Bhagya Rekha, I can't see very good prospects if he moves to Canada. And his this moon mount is also not supporting very much. Now we see his question was that whether he should come back to India or not. See, these are the lines which shows that his livelihood will be always from a foreign country, not from India. And he will live far away from his own country. Now we should come to Shukra mount, Venus mount. He has a very good Venus mount. This Venus mount shows a life of luxurious good life, luxurious life it shows. This type of bony structure shows simple living and high thinking. These people don't like to live a very luxurious life. They don't have a desire to live very luxurious life. They just want that everything should be peaceful in life, not many much desires, but a peaceful and a happy life they desire. Now we come to this Mars Rekha. See, this angel lines are there. Some guide or mentor must be in his life who will be helping him a lot. Might be elder brother or some friend, some guide will be in his life protecting him. Now we come to lines of his hand. See, when we come to lifeline, see, there are some small lines giving him tensions, and especially this line. This is a stress line coming, cutting from here to here. This is giving him stress regarding financial issues. Might be around 32nd year. This is showing stress. And after that, when we move on, there is some little stress around 34. There must be some change in his life, and around 36, some expenses there. But this is the little kind of expense or change, might be shifting to another country, 35, 36th year. And afterwards, the life is peaceful. And there is one growth line around 40 also. So no need of worry after that. This is the some negative phase comes. See, some negative phase comes in our life so that we have to face negative things, downfall in our life. But after some time, the things will get over. The negative things will get over and the positive growth will come into your life. Now we come to fate line. The fate line is good, coming from Ketu side and growing like this. Here the line gets diminished. So the time is little low in his life. But as he crosses his 35th year, the things will start going smoothly. Some expenses will be there, some changes will be there in his life. So I would suggest him to recite the Shreem Barzi mantra so that he gets these negative lines get nullified and he gets very good results in his life, very good growth and opportunities in his life, as I get a very good feedback regarding this mantra. Now when we move on, just see, this line is growing later on life, so no problem in his life till later on. Now when we come to mind line, I can see a yav sign, a grain sign is there. This is showing a stress around 35th year. This is showing a stress. This is a stress period. See, whenever a stress comes in life, it might be due to Saresati, Shani Dhaiya, these kind of things. And this yav sign also indicates this thing in his hand. And in this time, the person might lose his job, might face problem in job and income. But in this time, the person gets to learn a lot. He gets to know who is truthful in his life, who is fake in his life. And this Shani, I could say Shani Saresati phase, is a good teacher. He makes the person good learner. The person gets to know many good things in his life, many important lessons in his life. But whenever he crosses, 35th year, the life becomes smooth and peaceful. And his struggle won't be go. He will get the results of his struggle also. Now, we see this heart line. This heart line is good one and has a folk. These persons has a very good heart. And see, they have a very good heart and a very kind-hearted, I should say, very helpful in their life, like to help people a lot. And they don't also bother what the other persons are saying. They like to live in their own world only. They don't feel bad if the person in front criticizes them. See, now we saw the analysis of the right hand. Now we come to left hand. See, first of all, one thing more I would like to say, this property thing, yes, I have told in the video, in late 30s, he might be purchasing a property. Now we come to left hand, see what future has stored in his left hand, what his left hand says. See, when we come to left hand, Shukra is good, Chandrama is good, Moon Mount is good, Mars was there good, in right hand Mars was good, and if we see Mercury was also good there, and Jupiter is good here, and I can see a Trishul sign on, see a very good Trishul sign here, it will give him much success. See, if we see Bhagya Rekha here, Bhagya Rekha is also good here. There is not so much difference in both the hands. Left hand is that hand which is shows the facilities given by our parents, the parent, which kind of family we belong. The show is can be seen by left hand, and the kind of upbringing given by parents, it is seen by left hand. Right hand shows the things which we will do by our own karma, is denoted by right hand. Left hand is also good, right hand is also good, but still right hand has much more to give in his life. I would say that right hand is also good and has good signs, more chakras than left hand. Left hand is 2 chakras, right hand is 3 chakras, and this time he must be facing problem, the time must be low, but the things will improve in his life. As I have told them, remedies, he should follow those remedies so that he could get more benefits in his life, more opportunities in his life, and the hurdles which are coming should vanish, and the negativity of lines should vanish in his life, from his life. Overall, I can see a very good palm, very promising palm I can see, and so I will pray to God that he gets a very good job, very desirous job, earliest soon possible, and all the hurdles in his life should vanish. So this was the analysis of this hand. Thank you.